What's up, everyone? This is CyberKnight8610, and today we're going to be opening up 5 packs of Dragons of Legend. We had some pretty good luck last time, so I figured let's open up some more of these. You guys seem to enjoy the video. Also, of course, I got these from Walmart. They were in blister packs. I just went ahead and took them out of the blister packs, just so, you know, wouldn't have to mess with those in this video. So anyway, let's see what we get from the packs themselves. We're going to do pretty well. Need to get Timaeus, but so far I don't have a good history in being able to get that. Like Wing Revenge, let's see. Battle Fusion. And we have Ice Hand. That's pretty good. Yeah, another Ice Hand. I already have a playset of both, but this is still a really good card to get from this. That's freaking awesome. Maybe we can get Fire Hand as well. Get both of them. Alright. Let's see. Second pack. Have the Reaper Scythe and stuff. Let's see, Magic Hand. Soul Charge, that's good. And Curry Bandits. That's another good card to get from this. That's one of the main cards. Again, I finally got another place of those because I, like, traded off the more than I should have before. And, yeah, so this is freaking awesome to get those still. Gotta love Curry Bandit. Still wish they would have made Curry Babylon, though. Maybe next pack we'll do that. I really hope so. Well, dang. I really hope they do that, though. That'd be freaking awesome. See, have number C5, and Rank Up Magic Quick Chaos. A pretty cool looking card, not bad. See, move those over. There we go. Come on, Timaeus, though, or one of the fusions. Mainly need some Timaeus, though, because, yeah, they're a pain to get. Even now, they're still a pain to get. See, and we have Guarded Treasure. For a second, I thought maybe we got Timaeus because of, you know, the border and everything, too. I could tell it was a spell card, so I was thinking, well, is it? Unfortunately not, but still a pretty cool card. And last pack. What can we get from this? We gotta at least get Fire Hand. If we can't get Timaeus, we gotta get Fire Hand just so it'll match with the Ice Hand. Alright, well, Magic Hand, we're getting close. And another Guarded Treasure. Eh, not too bad. I like Guarded Treasure. It's kind of an interesting card. But yeah, that's the pack opening. We got two really good cards from that, though. Curry Bandit and Ice Hand, and of course the Soul Charge in there as well. Not bad. Still, we might need to get another box or something to try to get Timaeus or something like that. I need to still get like two more Timaeus, and then I want to do another deck profile of Dark Magician Timaeus deck, because I did one a little while back, and I don't know, it's probably been a month or so, and we had to use Yu-Gi-Oh! Pro or something for that, but I would like to actually do that profile with the actual cards, and of course change it up for the newer ban list and everything too. So hopefully I can get two more Timaeus sometime soon. But yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed the opening, though. Thank you for watching. Remember to comment, rate, and subscribe. And of course, tell me what the openings you'll see in the future. Do you want to see more Dragons of Legend? Or, you know, what other packs, tins, boxes, and stuff do you want to see? Thank you for watching, and I'll catch you guys later. See ya.